You've been tasked with investigating the new subspecies. I look forward to working with you, a temporary partner.
Is there anyone we need to talk to? Not really.
Hey.
Hunting is good. Lush monster hunt is good. So what did we get from that quest though? Yeah, all these are collection quests now. Liliana Armory. Oh, that's how you get it. You get a cleanser's booster. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, we need to do this. This is to upgrade the harvest box. I don't know where to find the Gaia Ember. I'm assuming it's those red embers. In Elder Recess. Oh, that's the photography NPC. Okay, let's upgrade our harvest box if we can. I brought the wrong stuff too. Yeah, we need to get hot drink here, cold drink here. So we need to find the embers. I'm guessing somewhere here. Grabbing the spider web, the god bug. Some ivy is great for traps. Oh, we definitely need hot drink here. Cold drink. No, Ember. Yep, I knew it. The best boys are nasty. Yo, Roland. Hello from overseas. How's Bali? Are you in Bali or are you in Maud? Yeah, are you in Bali right now? Was it Bali? If I remember, I try to remember. Yeah, yo. Thank you so much for the sub. Thank you for the 2 months, man. Thank you very much, Roland. Oh, Gaia Ember. Yo, enjoy your trip, Roland. Yo, Bali is a nice place, man. Thank you so much, Roland. You take care. Have a good trip. I'll see you very soon. Thank you so much for tuning in, you know. Just for a moment, man. Thank you very, very much. Yo. You should try it. Roland, you should try out the new skills, man. They are pretty fun. Thank you so much, man. I will try to save your life. I will try to save your life. This game is pretty hard. Yeah, this game is pretty hard. Thank you so much, man. Like, you're overseas. And you should come online and sub. Thank you so much. I'm cheating using USD currency. Yeah, they use US currency, USD there. For sure, for sure. So we are not here to fight, we are here to collect this stuff right here. The embers. Oh, they might... No, they are friendly. But yeah, Roland, enjoy Bali, man, enjoy Bali. Gotta get yourself 10? Super 10! Ember. We need 20 Gaia Ember. Oh, I'm so glad I have Geologist now. So I can collect more per deposit. That's great, man. Look at that, oh my goodness, so many stuff. Okay, we have the drink, so we should be fine crossing here. There should be more amber around this area. Mandragora though. Over Toadstool. Oh, right there. When the most clutch skill, not even combat skill, indeed. I think I missed a rare drop there. Oh, it's back. Okay. Yeah, fire cell stone is good. I used some of mine, so it's good to get some back. Oh, come on, the last one. Nice. We're done. So we can upgrade our harvest box now. I'm assuming it's more collection space. Don't get me wrong though, I would love to get some extra cultivation spots, but I don't think we get more than 3. Yeah, expanded. Yep.
You've been tasked with investigating the new subspecies. I look forward to working with you.
My safari is back. Where is my... hold on, where's my room here? I actually haven't gone to my room yet. We'll do the steamworks later. Can I go to... A housekeeper. No, we don't need to go to our room. We just need this guy here. Hold on, gathering. This is good. Alright, let's see what's... I still have one more? Not join the quest, my bad. No, two more. Do I have... I don't think I have it. Antogen. No, I don't have one. I don't even know if there's one existing. Nah, there's no one. Yeah, because I was hoping that we can get some of the materials. Let me check something here.
I wonder.
Yeah, we need monster essence and ultra pleasure sack. Okay. Hold on, let me check something. Monster Essence Ultra Phagesset. More insects. Very vicious, okay. That's fine. Oh, it's from... it's from Viper or Great Gyros. Master Rank, okay. Yeah, we'll keep an eye out for some quests there. Yeah, there's a lot of side quests to do, man. Pando, oh, that's a Bunboro here. I don't think I can do this though. It's 35 minutes for 2. Yeah, that's a little bit rough for me. Oh, 3 monster? Oh, that's not happening for me, man. Let's go. Two more quests. I think the next one is slay 14 Boa Boa. Yeah, the Hornetor is actually tanky. We need Monster Essence here. Hornetor Razor Wing is not bad. Nice, we got it. I need to kill a great great gyros then. The big one. Okay, let's move on a little bit. We need to find some best boys too. Does Moss Wine Delt drop different stuff? Not really. Tiny bone pulse? Is that normal? Oh, that is a good one. Yeah, we need to find more Vest Boys for sure. A lot of fossil. Oh, they're back. Got a corpse here to carve. Oh, it's actually not dead. Woo. Need 7 more. Oh, my track is gone. Interesting. Oh, I do not want to agitate this guy. Nice, the poison killer. Oh, congratulations, X! Almost an essence, that's great. Congratulations, man. I still have two challenges to be done. That's about it. I'll do it tomorrow when I'm, you know, not streaming. Oh boy, the big guy is here again. Right, there's Hornetor done. Let's go to find Vespoids. This way. Grab the sleep herb. This guy's hurt, man. Great, great, great. Yeah, we need a poke. Poke is the way. Oh. Poke doesn't work all the time. Hello, Muzi. Hello, hello. Oh, the cat killed it as well. How are you doing, Boozy? Welcome back. Hello, hello. Hold on, I can grab stone actually. Where's the stone, right? Ah, right here. Wait, where? Okay. How many does it... Oh. So it does work, but you need a lot of them. So we got two here. Okay, we need one more kill. Let's try to poke it to death. Hopefully we get a body. That's a dream. Never mind. Okay, that's done. Now we need to kill Boa Boa, I think. The ads in Hawfrost Front. Not a fan of doing that, but it's a side quest. I have to do it. I need to find one more bug. There's a bug here. Nice. We got it! Hold on, where's the dung? Grab the dung as well for dung pot. Oh boy. You saw me stealing his bone? Okay. What is this? Oh, poison attack duo. Not bad, not bad. The hunter's life on me. So I've completed 50 quests.
I've been tasked with investigating the new subspecies. I look forward to working with you, temporary partner.
Yeah, this is the one we need to do. Oh, I'm not a fan of doing this, but well, gotta do it. It's a quest. Anti-para jewel plus 4. Nice. That's great. I need to do Steamworks as well. I haven't done the Steamwork in long time. Just a little bit more. Well, I have a lot of star field, so
steam's starting to build up. That's a jackpot if I've ever seen one.
Jackpot? Oh, hot armor spear, that's not bad. Oh my gosh, this goes on forever, right? Yeah, I want to quit halfway and see how it turns out now.
Oh!
I miss it. Yeah, I really need to. Figure out a way to do it. I know people can. Was telling me to use. To just stick on the button. I need to figure out how to do it though on my control. Because every time I plug in and out my controller, it's a pain to reconfigure, like, get it recognized. That's a bit more. Not bad. A lot of stuff. We good. Bye. I forgot to take my ration here. Hot train. Where can I actually fight Boa Boa? Do they show up on the map? No, they don't show out on the map. Since I'm here, right? Let's collect some raw meat as well. Oh, prize belt. No raw meat? There is raw meat. Okay, oh, I'm max. This is amazing, but we need to find... Boa Boa. Hey, they are do... So they do, get marked on the map. These are quarters. What do they drop though? Heart claw. Windrake Fine Height. Oh, they actually... Yeah, I've never seen a Boa Boa, maybe I have, but I just can't remember now. That's a wall. Viper Toby, okay. You're the one I'm looking for. Right? Where's that man? I feel bad though, hitting these guys. I never really killed them. They just dive into the ground, which is good. I've been to this area multiple times though, but I just start seeing them around. Yeah, I gotta find them. That side is closed. Okay, that's done. Not around here. So they actually show up around the hot spring area. So I wonder if they actually show up here as well. Let's give it a check. Yeah, there might be some around here. Might. I have a quest for mining as well. There's a material on the ground. Oh, that's just my cat doing the sound. Frozen foliage. Okay, no more purple spots. What about here? That's a wall. A wall. Best boy, right? Yep. A wall. A wall. Okay. So they might be on top. Fine, let's try to focus on finding them. So they're not anywhere around. What a wall. I only found one spot though, with them spawning. Yeah, they do respawn, so that is good. They actually drop easy ration. Okay. What else do they drop? Four more material. First aid mats. Oh, we need a hot drink. Right, let's go this way this time. Come on, let's have a look here. No, no, we should go this way. Instead. Yeah, we need more of them, man. So we need to find another spot with them spawning would be great. This is the spot for the bones. Not many of them so far though. Yeah, we have come a full circle and we only found I've only found three of them. It's only at this spot right here. I'm wondering if it's because I haven't unlocked all the parts. That's why there are more around there. Yeah, that means I came too early then. Yeah, it's making the quest very, very hard to be completed for sure. Yeah, but I'm already here, so might as well, right? There's not many of them here now because my map is not fully unlocked yet. But that's fine though, that's fine. I need to forage anyway. Oh, that's not a... Yeah, we need this part here. Yeah, thankfully they respawn quite fast though. I might drown here. Help! Oh, Kitty saved me. Yeah, we need like two more cycles, man. We need like two cycles. A lot of footprints. We'll try to return there earlier this time. My first time being here. There's a lot of penguins over there. There's shoe bearers here, okay. Oh, there are more here. They don't show up on the map. Oh, that's strange. Aww. Probably. Maybe this is the first time they are spawning here. Because I've definitely passed through this route before. Try to carve the wolf here? Wolf here?
It's got a grip on you. Attack or roll to shake it off.
Oh, light one. Oh, done. Okay. Almost done though. Yeah, it's taking quite a while. Oh, we need to go this way. But you know, gotta do it, gotta do it. Hopefully, they respawn now. Not yet, okay. I just need one more. No, it's not night time yet. Nope. It's alright. my eyes, you know, pale to look out for Boa Boa, but no luck so far though. Yue. Hello. Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream, man. How are you doing? Welcome, welcome. Are you also playing this game right now? Well, a lot of people have played this game before, so. But welcome. It's good to see you. Thank you for tuning in, and happy Monday! Happy, happy Monday! Yeah, they're not respawning, unfortunately. I have to wait for a little while. Oh, you're playing and doing good? That's good to hear that. And you are playing the world as a newbie hunter? Nice. I'm also like doing a new, this is my first playthrough as well. Yeah. This is my first time playing this game as well. Oh, so we can break here, I think. If I have barrel bomb. I should bring barrel bomb next time. Yeah, the Boa Boa are not spawning anymore, that's a problem. But welcome, thank you so much for tuning in. It's good to see you, hope you enjoy your stay here. Oh, they are spawning here now, okay. Gotcha, Zex. So I just launched a monster, right? Turret 6 star, that's great, man. These wolves are destroying me, man. Gotta grab them first then. Adds are always a problem in this game. Finally! Yeah, these guys are not easy to find, man. But yeah, Yue, enjoy your journey, man. Enjoy your journey through the game. It's a very, very, very nice game. And thank you for the follow as well, Yue. Thank you very much. Appreciate it, appreciate it. Pink Raffian? Yeah. What weapon do you use though, Yue? Like, what weapon are you using right now, like primary weapon of your choice? But yeah, Insect Glaive and Hammer, nice. I have not used both of the weapon, but I can imagine Insect Glaive and Hammer would be very, very fun. Hammer especially.